everybody, my name's Acer, and I'm coming to you from Mary S. Young Park, which is part of the Willamette Valley here in Oregon, land originally inhabited by the native people of the Kalapuya tribe. Today, we're going to be learning about how to use our powers of observation in the best classroom in the world, the outdoors. Out here, we're going to supercharge our curiosity while we explore and make new discoveries. As field scientists, we practice using our sense of sight, but we also use our sense of touch, smell, and hearing to gather as much information as we can about the natural world around us. Thinking about these observations on your own is the first step, but scientists also discuss their ideas and share their findings with others. So today we're going to be recording what we notice. We're going to take those observations and think about what they remind us of. And then we're going to think about what we still wonder about. So what we notice, what it reminds us of, and what we wonder about all along the way. It all starts with observations. Before you head out, watch this video of me and my student scientist friends, Caitlin, Ian, and Rhiannon, to learn some tips on making observations in the field. Then make sure you're prepared. For today's activity, you'll need your field journal for making observations and recordings. You'll need a pencil with an eraser. You'll need your magnifying glass. And you'll need something to measure with. A measuring tape or a ruler works just fine. You may also want to take a raincoat and some warm layers depending on the weather outside. I like to take a water bottle with me in case I get thirsty. And I also like to make sure I have my mask in case I encounter other people along the way.